Hello, I'm Lisa Green, one of the writers at BMC, and I'd like to give you a quick overview of the service catalog workspace in BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management. To open the service catalog workspace, select the option from the Workspaces menu. Two tabs appear, Service Catalog and Entitlement Packages. Let's begin by looking at the Service Catalog tab, where you can create services, service offerings, request definitions, and related options. To create a new service, click this button. Next, enter the name, type, and description for the new service. In the Service Offerings section, enter the information for the service offering that will be related to the service. This includes selecting the related blueprint and optionally entering the associated costs for the service offering. You can create more than one service offering for a service. After you click Apply, you can access this menu to create a request definition and optionally a post-deploy action. A request definition is what users see when they make the initial request. A post-deploy action is an action that users can take on a service instance that has already been provisioned. Under the Options tab, you can create options and add them to the service offering. Options are covered in another video. You can also get more details at docs.bmc.com. If you click Show Advanced Features, new tabs and buttons appear. The Post-Deploy Actions tab allows you to select from the offerings that are currently associated with the global service and associate them with only the current service offering. These post-deploy offerings are created in BMC Service Request Management. If you move an action back to the table on the left, the action will be associated with the global service again. The Supporting Technical Services tab allows you to link the service offering to service offerings of other technical services. From each technical service, you can select only one service offering. The Service Level Targets tab allows you to create and modify service level targets for the service offering. Also, this menu appears when you click Show Advanced Features. The menu enables you to create a request definition from the Service Request Designer, which is part of BMC Service Request Management. The Service Request Designer opens a new tab on your browser. Back on the main Service Catalog tab, if you select a service, you can click this button to edit the service. If you want to remove the service, click this button. Earlier, I opened the Options Editor from the Service Dialog box. The same Options Editor is available from this button. If you have a long list of services, you can use the search field to find a particular service. The Refresh button refreshes the list if you've made changes. To edit preferred settings, click this button. Here, you can change the default currency, unit, and period for your service offerings. From the Entitlement Packages tab, you can create and manage entitlement packages, which are groups of requestable offerings mapped to specific tenants. These packages make it easier to partition and manage services created specifically for various tenants. You can define a simple model in which all offerings are mapped to a single entitlement package that is available to all tenants, In a more detailed model, you might associate some offerings to one tenant in one entitlement package and other offerings to all tenants in a separate entitlement package. When you create a new requestable offering, you must select an entitlement package. Back on the main Entitlement Packages tab, the Details pane on the right lists the request definitions and tenants associated with the selected entitlement package. Lastly, you can click this button to manage tenants. You are taken directly to the tenant's workspace. For more details about the Service Catalog workspace, go to docs.bmc.com. I hope this video has given you a better understanding of how to use the Service Catalog workspace in BMC Cloud Lifecycle Management. Thank you for watching.